Hi guys, this is Coach Chek Vizon again from Freestyle MMA Johanna BJJ PH, and today is the first day of our 30-day home workout for beginners. So if possible, kung gusto nyong sumali sa program, sali na kayo. Yung workout natin today, super simple lang siya. We will do a 10-minute workout. We will do 3 workouts. The first workout will be burpees. The second workout will be flutter kicks. And the third workout will be jumping jacks. Ganun lang siya kadali, guys. And before we start, syempre, tuturo ko muna sa inyo yung mga basic forms para hindi kayo mahirapan. And after that, we'll do the actual workout. Okay guys, the first form I'll be teaching you or yung ituturo ko sa inyo is yung form ng burpee. Okay guys, ito yung isa sa pinaka-complicated or isa sa pinaka-well-known na hardest bodyweight workout. Pero sa totoo lang, if you can do it properly at naiintindihan mo yung basic movement niya, madali lang siya. Okay, i-breakdown natin yung movement. Okay, first is yung standing movement niya. From this position, nag-i-start yung burpee ng isang maliit na short jump. Okay? From the short jump, it will go to a squat position. Yun yung hahawak na siya sa mat. From the jump, pupunta siya sa squat position and hahawak siya sa mat. Okay, from this position guys, yung gagawin mo lang is magkikick back ka ng dalawang leg na parang magpa-plank ka. From the plank position, kung advanced ka na, you could do a push-up. But if you're not, you could stay on this position, tapos ibabalik mo lang yung legs mo, magkikick in front ka tulad nung ginawa mo dun sa first movement. Then, magja-jump ka lang. Yun yung movement ng burpees, guys. Hi guys, yung second form na ituturo ko sa inyo, yung flutter kicks na form. Kung napanood nyo yung fundamental core exercises, nandun yung leg raise. Yung flutter kicks, almost the same siya ng leg raises. Yung pagkakaiba lang niya is you're moving your legs alternately. Hindi siya kamukha ng hold, then down, up, and down. Okay? Same position sa guys. From here, kamay, lagay sa side ng butt, head onto the mat, angat lang yung paa ng sabay, then move mo lang silang slowly. Make sure laging tight yung core mo. Okay guys, just remember, pag ginagawa mo yung flutter kicks, you need to do the counts 1 to 1. Ibig sabihin, lift the right leg, then lift the left leg, it counts as 1. Hindi siya 1, 2, 3, 4, hindi siya ganun. Huwag natin siyang dayain guys. So hopefully nakuha niyo yung form na yan. Okay guys, yung next form natin, yung last form is the jumping jacks. Ito, siguro naman, alam niyo na lahat to, super basic lang niya. Pero ituturo pa rin natin siya, so you'll have an idea kung paano yung process niya siya, yung pattern niya. Okay guys, from the jumping jacks, pwede kang mag-wide leg, pwede kang mag-narrow leg. Okay, yung gagawin mo lang is if you jump, mag-meet yung dalawang kamay mo sa taas, yung dalawang paa mo sa baba is mag-widen sila. Then if you jump back, babalik lang sila sa umpisa. Jump. Jump back. Okay. So hopefully, nakuha niyo yung form na yun. Then, eventually, when you're doing it, you could do it faster or you could do it slower. Ganun lang siya, guys. I think naintindihan niyo na yung mga forms. Now, we will start to do the workout. Yung workout natin today, guys, is we just need 10 minutes. The repetitions will be 5 burpees, 5 1-1 count flutter kicks, tsaka 5 jumping jacks. Tatapusin lang natin siya ng 5 sets. Ganun lang siya guys. Now, I'll start my workout. So, hopefully, makasabay kayo sa akin. And if nahihirapan kayo, you could take at least 7 seconds rest per repetition sa burpee. Para hindi kayo masyadong hihingalin. But remember, you need to finish it within 10 minutes. Okay? Let's start. Okay guys, that's set one. Set two. Set two. Let's go to set three. So tayo sa set 3 guys. Set 4. Last set, guys. Hi guys, that's the end of the workout. And if you see, maganda sa heart rate, blood flow, yung pawis, super simple lang niya. It only took me less than 10 minutes. So hopefully guys, kahit umabot pa kayo ng 10 minutes, yung importante lang, matapos nyo. So once you're done with this workout, post nyo lang sa comment section below na day 1 finish. Ganun lang siya. We will do this for at least 30 days. Then hopefully, magkaroon siya ng results para sa inyo. And makatulong ako sa inyo. Para sa program na to. Again, thank you sa mga subscribers. Thank you sa mga nag-share, nag-like, nag-comment sa video. Hopefully, lahat ng ginagawa natin may result. And thank you guys. God bless.